someone needs to like repost the stream to the Facebook group, man.
Yeah, people need to be watching. These are the matches that everybody needs to watch. I'm surprised. Okay,
so I've watched Brandon play this matchup a lot. He just likes to short hop double fair a lot and then do up tilts and up airs. That's pretty much all he does in this matchup. Works out sometimes. It's a pretty solid Marth. Yeah. You know, Brandon plays like kind of like an interesting like older school style of Marth where like he tries to keep a wall around himself instead of using movement to you know, get a grab and convert off of that. If you
have you ever seen Kenshi, The Mightiest Discipline?
No, I haven't.
Okay, well, there's a move where they're basically, they just have like, they use their arms and they create a circle around them, and it's just like, no one can like get in that circle. That's basically what Brandon does.
Ooh,
okay.
And some combos in.
No, he doesn't get that back here, man. There's no short hop double fares. Does create like a pretty decent amount of shield pressure, but ooh my gosh. Ouch. That's the thing, man.
Nice.
Don't sneeze. I wonder if Taylor's like purposely missing that reverse hitbox, man.